Sorry about that. I had to go get food.
No. Now there are tooth marks in my shin guard. Ugh, this is bullshit. Yo, hey, you down there. Hana sends you? Can you clear out these deadheads so we can talk?
Thank you.
Oh, it's him. Okay. Oi, asshole. I will shoot the whole fucking clip at you.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Ow.
Said to expect you up here.
Hi. Having fun up there?
This is where the FX controls are. Thing is, when I climbed up here, I didn't notice that I had half a starlet with her teeth sunk into my shin guard. She chewed through a bunch of wires trying to get at me before I finished her off.
Relentless fuckers, aren't they?
The obnoxion here is that I'm trying to reverse engineer the setup they have for these D-Day effects. But they're all tangled, and I've already set off one quiet onset alarm in a random blast. So now we have unwanted extras pouring in, including a big, gross, postulate fucker.
Don't sweat it. I'm a one-woman war on zombie kind.
There's some mortar controls in the Sanger at the top of that hill, I think. Between those and the stuff up here, we can probably make the beach a dangerous place to be for the zombies. But maybe stay up there, because I don't want to trigger something by accident and, like, blow your legs off.
Yeah, I'm still quite attached to my left foot.
I think I hooked up a trigger for some mortars. Either that or smoke. Can you try one of those switches out and see if it worked? Woo! Now we're cooking! Ah, shit! More extras coming! Stay up on that hill!
This guy really doesn't understand us. Come on now, back the fuck off.
Okay, the left mortar's reloaded.
I don't need to worry about
it. You're kicking ass, keep it up. But there's more coming, so watch yourself. Danger, close mortars. Ready when you are.
Ooh, yay. Let's bring them all up here. How about that? Oh, come on. Fuck off. Oh, hello. Ow. I killed myself there. Shit.
Woo! Now we're cooking. Ah, shit. More extras coming. Stay up on that hill.
Drinks.
Left mortars are locked and loaded.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck you. Goodbye.
You're kicking ass. Keep it up. But there's more coming, so watch yourself.
Of course they're coming. How are we doing this? Huh, assholes? That's why. Whee! Jump, jump, jump. Push the button. No. Those two are gonna blow up down there. I saw that.
The ones along the barbed wire are good to go. Careful.
Come on now. Nope, get that grenade out of it.
Right hand mortars, good to go when you are.
Okay, there you are. Oh, fuck off. How about that? And I'm running. Okay.
I see we have a growing audience. Let's have some fun.
Yep. Let's have some fun here. Shall we? I'm running. Of course my weapon broke. You're gonna blow, which is what I want. And actually, move you. We're gonna put you. No. I need that danger close one. Ooh, hello. That's bad.
I've hooked the mortars on your right. Back up for you.
Ooh, grun. I don't know how bad your explosion is going to be. Mortars on the right. Come on. Get back.
The mortars on my right. On your left, they're ready.
Yep, I know. I hear them, and they're being used.
The ones along the barbed wire are good to go. Careful.
Fuck off, fuckers. I'm off. I don't care. Can I drink any more? I want to make sure these are fully reloaded.
And she was right. Stellar fucking work there.
We made a good team.
And you bought me enough time to make sense out of this spaghetti wires up here.
What did you find?
New ideas and new know-how. Some of which might apply to you, in fact. I've got an idea for something to gussy up your weapons.
Well, I guess that's a good thing, right? Okay, cool. Think you can make it back alone?
Oh, yeah. And the Venice canals are gonna get a lot more dangerous to deadheads as soon as I'm back there.
Ooh, we got a military grenade, huh? What card do we get? Okay, forget counting to 10 unless you're murdered any time once your fear mode is more than half. Ooh. Yeah, no, that's... Now we got military grenades, which we'll do better than that. So, now, quests. Oh, wait, I seen the parts. What new part did we get? Oh. Kit. Doesn't seem like it. Hello, zombies. Yog, twiddle your thumbs wherever you want. Cause I'm not dealing with ya. There's a screw. Take that grenade. So. Now. We had quests in these areas. Couldn't trigger them. Let's see. Is this one here? I can't remember. Ugh. I can't remember if I can get the side quest here or not. No, there is no side quest yet. But she's here. Let's go ahead and track her quest. That might be what, we're catching wind of. Is those. Can't buy my ammunition because they're full. No.
The sky is on fire.
So collectibles. Is that one? We already got that one, so. Blueprints. Ah, there they are. Okay. Let's go. Fuck off. So she's over here. Oh. Yep. I'm going to trigger you. Take that grenade. Fuck off. Okay, you really want to play this way? Fine. Fuck off.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, I'm going to bolt pat ass you. Shit. Okay. Fine. Stop it. Oh, what the hell? Where'd you come from? Oh, hello. Okay, fine. Let's play. How about this? You want to be done? Anything else? I should say anyone else. Yeah. garbage. Stay the fuck down. Okay, so our health is good. Okay.
Anyone here? Where's the selfie?
Venice hot dogs. Great. Better not be a, no, you're a runner. Okay, good. Hello, Walker. I was like, get your head bashed in. How about that?
Okay, Ames. Moment of truth.
You fucking ass. Go. Let's go. Shambler, stop it. You didn't need to come out. Okay. Again, Shambler, fuck off. You didn't need to come out. One little walker. Oh, there's two. Okay. Ray or that. Shit on you. Okay.
Ugh. Right.
Not surviving this. There we go. And grab yours.
Laura, I need to call Mom.
Uh-huh. One sec. Just gotta update my story first. Okay, peeps. Check out how...
So...
Like...
He's where?
I don't feel good.
Hey! You didn't pat us down! She's got a knife! Ah! Seriously?
Nice.
Hey, fucker!
I think I'll keep you for myself.
Buy a raffle around them. That's about to break, so let's sell you that. That's our shotgun. That's even without mods. Take that one. Of our two here, get rid of that one. And then we're getting somewhere here slowly.
Of course, piece of cake.
Awesome. This is a hotel for him. We might as well do these quests while we're here. And yes, I know I'm not being a professional streamer while eating. Oh well. That's usually the time I try and eat food, especially when I work the next day. Inventory items. That knife, I should just drop it. I don't know.
Hmm.
that. I don't need the jerry can. So let's see, where is he?
Jamal works security, so check the guard huts first.
Sorry. Nope. Say blow up.
That's not helping.
Fuck off, dude. You fuck off. Hello. Really want to play this way, huh? There. Fuck off, both of you. Okay. Can we just grab everything that we need from them? What the hell? Where? Really, slobber? Fuck off. Okay. I don't care if I'm melting. Okay, so question is how see, it's Maglock. There we go. So
Jamal was here, all right. I'll check the other hut too.
So, the other security hut is this side. Don't you dare shock right now.
Fine. I can do this all day.
Fuck off. Funny enough, I can. Now, anyone else? No, you don't, bitch. I shut you up quick. Okay. Okay.
Try to get out in a red pickup. But with engine noise driving zombies nuts. I doubt he made it far.
Probably underground time. So we haven't been underground yet. Oh no, he's not underground. Ah shit. I misclicked there. Stop it. Okay. Oh. Of course he's gonna be down there.
Yep. Didn't make it far.
Done.
That cheater dropped something.
Come on.
The key. Must open something close by. Still, better than ending up in that pool.
There we go. So now we got another survivor. What? No. Now. I'm gonna hit you, Bo. I don't care. not slowing me down. So. Unclean weapons. Oh, inventory's full. Oh no. Let's see here. Where's that damn knife? It's Dark Force's knife. That's why. Okay. Fucking go. Gimme. Thank you. So now let's go ahead. Go to where we're supposed to be now. So we can keep going with the main story. Which shouldn't take me that long to do. So. Any more quests as of right now? No. So. Let's go in here.
Rest up. Can't be easier.
We're gonna sell our broken shit. Okay. Ooh. We're starting to get purples, huh? You can take that one back. Okay. Let me first restock all my ammunition. Okay. See. You can take that pistol. Take the damn nightstick. Take the pike. Do this real quick. Let's see. So the fire axe, baseball bat, pickaxe, and tire iron. He can take. So, because they're now technically below my level. There. So. That's a mutilator. We'll take that. Because now that adds, we have another weapon just in case. At least. That's how I see that. The full side container.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey, Rosa.
Hey.
Smile.
So at least repair the two that we need to repair. So there we go. Now we can start heading out. start seeing what damage we can cause here.
Better not rust my blade.
Great. Yeah, let's go ahead and fix it. I didn't want to deal with more zombies. In the sewer. Didn't get Dead Island 1, we went through the sewers twice, I believe.
Kim Canaveral never has to wade through shit. Now, once I get my blood sample, I'm finding another way back.
Okay.
CDC? This is it.
Oh, yay.
Those hazmat suits protect them from the caustic pool. That's cheating!
Yeah. But, don't matter. They're dead anyway. Boy, I was trying to hit you in the face. Give me that money. Protect them from that. Oh, you bastards. Now you're taunting me with something I can't get hold of yet.
On their backs?
They're both gone. Don't matter. Of course, explosion. That's why I'm running around right now. Trying to make sure no zombie. Anything. Can't see anything. No. There's anything there. Shotgun shells.
Green for go.
Okay. So we don't have access to that spot. Where the hell did you come from? There's no one here, huh? Okay.
No!
No, you don't. And get your head smashed in as well. Fuck off.
1 million unaccounted for. They were down in the sewers, feeding and evolving in that meat soup you made.
Autophage. So that's what they call it.
Let's make sure we got everything out here.
How do I get over there?
Easy, we go through the contamination, which we're already slightly doing. So, let's go back. Oop. Oh. Our health's full, that's why. Hello.
They were trying to treat the living. I never thought to worry about the dead.
Nope, wrong one.
Body bags started popping like pea pods.
Okay. Ooh, I see that light. I see that mod. Nope, can't go that way. Gimme. Getting scrapped, I don't care. And actually, let's upgrade you. What do we have? No, we don't want decrease. We don't want any decreases. So we want the speed loader, I know that.